Welcome everyone to today's episode where ancient medicine is made modern. Today we're looking at three ways that traditional Chinese medicine and its secrets can help you defy aging. For centuries, the Chinese have understood the importance of acupuncture and herbal medicine in maintaining optimal health and a youthful appearance. According to longevity researchers, chronic stress can lead to lower pain tolerance, weakened immune response, and even accelerated aging. They've coined the term inflammaging to describe the damaging effects of inflammation that can be caused by stress. There are three ways that acupuncture and herbal medicine can delay aging. Number one is by reducing the stress and the inflammation it causes. Many studies show the positive effects of acupuncture on combating chronic stress. Number two, telomeres. Telomeres are the proteins protecting the ends of our DNA and keeping it from fraying or getting damaged. Dr. Elizabeth Blackburn won the Nobel Prize for her groundbreaking studies showing the correlation between longevity and telomere length. As we age, our telomeres naturally shorten, affecting our potential longevity. Prolonged stress can accelerate this process. Studies are underway to explore how acupuncture's stress-reducing effects could lead to longer telomeres. In Chinese longevity tonics, an herb called astragalus has shown a positive effect on telomeres in animals. I've taken astragalus for years and swear by it. Number three, in David Sinclair's book, Lifespan, he delves into the cellular science of aging and the importance of longevity genes. One such group of genes is called sirtuins. They play a critical role in maintaining our health and survival by ensuring that the information in our DNA is still accessible and not hidden, as occurs in aging. Acupuncture has been shown to activate these sirtuins, providing potential benefits for our overall well-being. Another essential protein for useful cells is mTOR, or mammalian target of rapamycin. This is responsible for cleaning up damaged proteins. Keeping mTOR active helps cells stay fit and efficient in their functions. Acupuncture has been shown to activate mTOR safely in animals. There is also a protein called 5' adenosine monophosphate-activated protein kinase, or AMPK. It safeguards cells by cleaning up old cells. The well-known Chinese herbs curcumin and ginseng impact AMPK. Type 2 diabetes drug metformin boosts its levels. Animal studies suggest that electroacupuncture triggers the AMPK system too, without the side effects of metformin. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. You can visit my website and blog for lots more information. Thank you.